Right now we're just bounty hunting. Okay, okay, I just had to push that down. Damn.
Oh.
Ah. He turned on me. Now that got me. That one kind of scared me, because he turned right instead of left. Come on. Ah!
The young king hoped that was the last of them, and that the smell would wash off his armor.
I hope that was the last of them. Oh, yeah, no. I need a gas mask. That is poisonous gas. I thought it was like, okay, that hits me or something. Alright, so I got... How much money do I got? What you got? Feel like a rat. Is this like infestation? Oh, and only get 5. Destroy the grub nest.
Was there no place the grubs would not infest? Even the sewers were overrun. Any more of them in the kingdom would stink like the froglands.
Okay, so right there. But before I do any of that, let's go break these down. Ooh, metal. I like those. Alright, which side? Which one?
The young ranger warned the king what he was about to walk into. Grubs like these were not to be underestimated.
Yeah, I can see that! Store. That's pretty good.
The grubs were gone, and the stench was contained.
It'd be great if I could do more than just one quest. Five hits. Wait, let's check. I haven't went under yet, but... And I fail. Jump. Hey! Ah! Gotta get a little higher. Alright. This is a very good one. I really do like this game. I just have to be adequate? No, not adequate.
A scouting party of frogs out searching for any weaknesses in the village defenses. This needed to be dealt with, and quickly.
Alright. If I go outside, do I have to... Okay. Alright, I can probably go all the way down. After I take a seat.
Alright.
Ain't getting in front of them. Ooh, metal. Right, so, okay, it's just up ahead, and then that way up there. I think we can keep going. My little mice strength. Yeah. What you got? Give me something. Oh yeah. Okay. Went up here. I died, so it's down. It's ahead? Wait, what? Oh. Oh, I'm right here. I thought it was right there.
Tracking this warband of frogs for some time. They were becoming quite the team in dealing with pond scum.
Oh, wait, what was that? Dang. Dang. Oh, look at that. One shot. I need to add poison for him.
Robin had been tracking this warband of frogs for some time. They were becoming quite the team in dealing with pond scum. Thank you. scouting party had been dispatched, and the village was once again safe from the terror of frogs. For now.
Okay. Okay. What else is there? And nothing there. Oh, two-handed. Before, let's just continue on work. Continue forward. Whoa. What you got? All right, daily those. Tried to do. Oh. What you got for me? There we go. you got? Okay, that was it. Thought that would be something in there. Unless I got a weapon. I don't know if I'm gonna die later down the road, so let's go this way. Heal up. Whoa! Always rest. I don't know what's gonna happen. Alright, so I can't go any further. So I need to go back to the kingdom? Is that the kingdom? No. The heck is this? What is that place? Ah, my goodness. Jump. Delayed. Jump. Whoo. Oh, man. I thought I missed. Alright, so I need to go here. I think I got enough.
Battling frog scum was hungry work. If he could find more ingredients, the chef might make him a feast fit for a king.
This achievement. Kitchen ready to cook. I need 10.
The smith must have heard from the chef that Reggie was made of gold. But his cause of rebuilding the army was necessary if the Frog Clans dared return.
I can't go the other way. I can't go that way. So either down or this way. Let's see. Oh, this is just to increase my health. Wait, that's it? Now, like, hey, man, you wanna, negate your heavy ability? Boy, it's just munching. Still need a key. Oh man. Could it? Whoo! Man. I need coin. That's a lot of areas. That'd probably be the way to go to the mines. Okay, let's check the bulletin board. Minor issues.
More grubs in the miner's basement. Big enough to keep the miners from the tools they need to work. The kingdom needed the miners to find iron to arm its soldiers with no delay.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, well, I got 99.
Grubs were in the basement, and so were the miners' tools. The mine was at a standstill until they were dealt with.
All right, what about continuing forward?
Not worth it. It's not strong enough. There we go. Ooh, that's pretty good. Wait, what was that?
Grubs were dead, and the miners could collect their tools. They swore to work day and night until the kingdom's iron needs were met.
Okay, oh, it's just max, that's it. Yep. Yeah, just put all iron into this. I know I'm gonna keep getting more of these if I keep finding these bugs. Probably get that to like 60. Or lower. There we go. Any more? No more over there. Destroy their nest.
Another bug hunt. At least these ones kept their distance.
Okay, go down the ladder, go that way. And after that, I can probably just go back up this way, just run all, wait. That'd probably be too long. And then just retrace my steps. And then, yeah. That's all I can do, just try to retrace my steps.
Just when Reggie thought he was done, Robin arrived to tell him he'd found another nest.
Ah.
The Mozzie nest was packed with eggs. Robin hoped they'd survive to tell the story, as no doubt it'd be a fine one.
Dang! Boy, he three-shot at me. Yeah, those are the worst ones.
The Mozzie nest was packed with eggs. Robin hoped they'd survive to tell the story, as no doubt it'd be a fine one. Being rebuilt on dead bugs.
Yeah, let's see what's further ahead. I can't get further because of the poison gas. And I still have like another mission to complete. Are you serious? Boy, that's some great forearm strength.
More Mozzies. These ones slammed the floor with such power it made the whole room shake.
Alright, so I need to go below. Damn. I hate that. Like, just be broken forever. I'm already... Dang, I'm so close. Defeat 25 Mozzies in battle.
Mozzies dead. Reggie wondered where they kept coming from.
I didn't see that one. I know I got another achievement, but I didn't see it. I don't know if I'll survive. All right, let's go. And I... Alright, yeah, yeah. Let's just go this way. There we go. Are you serious? I did all that parkour. Parkour! Already so close. Alright, there ain't nothing else. Just, okay, yeah. I can hurry up and fix up the mine. No. Let's say fixing up the mine. I don't think that. What else I need to do? Cause again, I'm getting iron? Yeah.
Smithery ready to craft.
Now the smithy was so finely rebuilt, his brother could maybe do something with all those blueprints Reggie had collected.
A two-handed. So what, this is like, Oh, what? There's no upgrade system? Alright, I haven't fought the moles yet. Got the heavy. Overall defenses. All right, let's check.
Now the chef had a new kitchen. He promised to finally feed Reggie like a king. No more stale cheese. The village shopkeepers might have the bread, milk, and mushrooms he wanted, if some rat would kindly fetch them. Reggie remembered a time when kings sent their subjects on errands, and not the other way around.
Yeah, that is true. I am kind of doing the work on my own.
If the king wanted milk, he'd have to go to the source. The farm.
A what?
The the king had forgotten to dispose of the corpse of Blocky Magoo. Even dead frogs bring trouble. Grubs. Robin had brought news that a vicious nest of grubs had moved into the tower. No one knew what had brought them there. Reggie swore to find out himself.
Okay. So rule decree. But I can't go the right way, so I gotta go all the way around to a different area. Oh no, like,
These oh. pups had lost a toy when hiding from the frogs. It might be the smallest of casualties, but the king would look for it all the same. The pups were overjoyed to have their toy back. Reggie told them it was the bravest teddy in all Ratdom. The trader's wagon had lost a wheel. He promised a fine reward for a swift replacement.
Bridge is already repaired. That's the most awkwardest looking bug I ever seen. Yeah, he wants a replacement wheel. Where can I find one?
Pride and joy. Not pretty, but it had quality milk.
There we go. Continue what you're doing. There we go. And I got one of those. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, sit down. Drink it up. Oh, got metal.
The ranger had cleared the grubs that had got out, but the nest in the basement still needed to be dealt with.
Garaja. Whoa, magical sword. There we go.
This statue almost seemed to glow. It belonged somewhere it could be seen and appreciated.
I need a gas mask.
The grubs and the foul frog remains were gone. The tower was safe for the rangers to use again.
Yeah, let's just check, just in case. That'll be... okay. So that wheel is somewhere. I need to find a replacement wheel. Now, what do I need to go to? There we go. Got all the ingredients.
Now the chef had his bread, mushrooms, and milk. Reggie hoped the food would improve as promised. A juicy mushroom burger. Reggie felt healthier already.
Yeah, let's equip. What's this? A band? Ah, this door.
The Smith's blueprints were destroyed by the frogs. The only other copy is the original blueprints of smithing, buried with their great-grandfather in the Forbidden Crypts. He went to open it with his key, but he heard something in there, almost like singing. Reggie thinks the smith has listened to too many old rat tales.
Oh, another page. I want to stay in the light. On the edge. Alright, with that, we're going to end the video right there. I hope everybody enjoyed yourself. See you again in the next video. Love you. Take care, sir. Much like, subscribe, hit this up at the channel, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace.